Today we have back to the garage for you and Linus 819 both from nerfed in a tier 9 tune carrying Drudel. A nice thanks to Drudel got some nice commentary also towards the end.
It's a crazy town full of neon dreams. Everybody plays, everybody sings. Hollywood with a touch of twang. To be a star you gotta bang, bang, bang. Bend those strings till the Hank comes out. Make all the drunk girls scream and shout. We love it, we hate it, we're all just trying to make it in this crazy town. Pay your dues and you play for free, and you pray for a honky-tonk destiny. You cut your teeth in the smoky bars and live off the tips from a pickle jar. Till find a cool new sound and you smile when the record man shoots you down. It's a crazy town full of neon dreams. Everybody plays, everybody sings. Hollywood with a touch of twang. You gotta bang, bang, bang. Bend those strings till the Hank comes out. Make all the drunk girls scream and shout. We love it, we hate it.
There you go. That's why I don't think T-92 is skill tank. No aiming. T-95, toughest tank to pen the game. Whoops, I'm sorry. Did I pen the roof of your tank with a missile? Oh, I did. Oh, that's such a shame. Oh, I really care so much. That's sort of what a T-92 player is. And when they hit you and they say sorry, they don't mean sorry. They mean, fuck you. That's sort of what they're saying. They're like, haha, I don't care about this game.
Everyone considered him a coward of the county. He'd never stood one single time to prove the county wrong. His mama named him Tommy. The folks just called him Yellow. Something always told me they were reading Tommy wrong. He was only 10 years old when his daddy died in prison. I looked after Tommy, cause he was my brother's son. I still recall the final words my brother said to Tommy. Son, my life is over, but yours has just begun. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. It won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. There's someone for everyone, and Tommy's love was Becky. In her arms he didn't have to prove he was a man. One day while he was working, the Gatlin boys came calling. They took turns at Becky, and there was three of them. Tommy opened up the door, saw his Becky crying. The torn dress, the shattered look was more than he could stand. He reached above the fireplace and took down his daddy's picture. As his tears fell on his daddy's face, he heard these words again. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now, it won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. The Gatlin boys just laughed at him when he walked into the bar room. One of them got up, met him halfway across the floor. When Tommy turned around, they said, hey, look, old Yellow's leaving.
And let's play the Sheridan, because as I said, I like to prove that Sheridan's a no-skill overpowered tank, so let's do it. Let's see how fair it is. All right. No, I could play the mouse, but here's the issue: is that I'm also, you know, I don't like. I consider myself just an average person, especially because I'm only a Blitz YouTuber. But I am targeted because I make up literally my subscriber base is about 1/3 of the North American player base. So when you're 1/3 of the North American player base, you get a lot of targeting, especially when you play tanks in ratings. Oh, this is wonderful. I'm screwed. I'm going to get shot by that Sheridan there, probably. I don't know what to do here. Doesn't matter if you're in a Sheridan or not, when you're